Nope. Okay. Take on orders. Really? All right.
Oh, that's the roboticist's custom-made active skeleton, isn't it? Should be a big help on mountain trails or any lousy road, come to think of it.
Alright, let's give it a try. Why not, right? What's the worst can happen?
Order assigned.
So it would be up.
Hello.
Damn it. I say we go. Okay, that's an online zip line. Are there any other zip lines? Bridge. Nope, that looks like the only zip line. For some reason, I thought there was a zip line over here. Oh, it's there. But I don't know. Was it by the doctor? Would that reach over there? I guess there's only one way to find out, huh?
Have a pleasant journey. Keep on keeping on.
If it doesn't reach over there, then we'll just work our way down the road. About halfway there, and we'll just climb the mountain. Okay, doctor's over here. That up. Scan for any more, because no such thing as too many chiral crystals. Huh. Oh, that's right, because I threw a hematic grenade. It's like, why am I restoring blood levels? So I've never used a zipline before. Oops, that's not what I meant to do. Oh. Nope. Let's see here. Yeah, okay. Okay, let's see. That's pretty trippy. That's pretty cool. Alright, it does not look like it'll reach over there. Ah, dismount zipline circle. Alright, so that was a bust. Pretty sure I can build them. So, okay, that'll fix anything damaged. Bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. All clear. Keeping welcome. Decontaminating suit. All clear. Keeping up. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges. There, armor plate, gold. Ah, ew. I hate gold anything. Let's see here, speed skeleton, skeleton gold, all terrain skeleton. Stun bomb, remote stun bomb, non-lethal assault rifle. Truck defensive. I think this is the one I have. Okay, yeah, it'd be a PCC level 2. So I feel like maybe if I built it like right here, possibly. No, I'd probably have to build more because, well, maybe not. It might be high enough. Okay, those are porters. Nope, wait a minute. Yeah. Okay. So will this tell me?
God damn, it's cold.
Nice. so I don't need any extra materials. From what I'm gathering, anyhow. Well, that's not what I meant to do. You need to jump off the zipline? That just seems like a stupid idea. I want to see how far this goes. Sweet, okay. Close enough. Huh? Pick up. What am I picking up? Ah, okay. I'm looking to building a zip line over here. Fine.
Delivering cargo.
Thank you. I gave her the medicine. thinks it might help. I couldn't make out the details. Damn connection kept dropping out. But someone needs to go and fetch it. Take anything you need from that shelf. Hell, just take all of it.
Dude, that's not how this works. Oh, yeah, I guess I need to.
Scanning bridges ID. Fragile Express ID.
New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information. The client's requested that you complete this order as soon as possible. In other words, speed will determine your eval. Keep in mind, however, that when operating outside network coverage, you won't be able to fabricate additional items. You'll need to choose carefully from the equipment provided by the client. Now, the clock won't start until you set out. So, take your time to get your gear in order before you do.
I don't need anything.
Order assigned. Delivery parameters updated. Time limit set.
Sam, in light of the patient's condition, I've gone ahead and put a time limit on this order. You can still deliver the cargo after it runs out, but I want you to move hell and earth to get there before it does. I know we keep piling things on you, but your BB unit can wait a little longer. And besides, beefing up the chiral network there should help it get better faster.
Okay, that'll help make things easier. I'll just drop off up there to recharge my stuff.
So late in the pregnancy can cause any number of complications. Even if she survives, there is a risk she could suffer brain damage, even brain death. Now, I need you to deliver this prototype bioprinter and remote medical terminal to the Mountaineer. connect them to me via the chiral network. I can use this equipment to diagnose the patient's condition and provide treatment. The terminal will allow them to transmit their genetic code, with which I can formulate a DNA vaccine for printing. At present, only vaccines utilizing viruses and other non-living components can be generated in this fashion, but future advancements may free us of this limitation. It should go without saying, but this is delicate equipment. Don't break it, whatever you do. Oh, and, thank you.
Clearly, man, I don't break my equipment. 99% of the time, I don't. I say that and I just take off sprinting. Okay, that is not what I wanted to do. Dang it. There we go. Yep, all my stuff disappeared. Awesome. And that one's mine. Working on it, man. I know where I'm going. Seven minutes. That should have given me like two entirely full stars. Don't I already have level 3 bridge boots? Power gloves I do not have.
Ooh, what do those do?
Doctor? Okay, I'll activate the terminal from my end. Just a moment. Everything's gonna be alright. With this device, I can examine her as if I were actually there. The manipulators on the terminal perfectly reflect my movements here. And with the bioprinter, I can provide a custom-made vaccine. It's just a shame my better half hasn't had a chance to build any more of these things. You're looking at the only ones we have. Don't worry, though. We'll do everything we can to ensure your child is safely delivered.
Oh, thank you. This is incredible.
You should thank him. The network he's helping to build is going to change the face of medicine forever. All right, let's have a look at you.
You've brought us the next best thing to a live-in, Dr. Sam. Thank you so much.
Nicely done. PT28 will be back in action soon. The kid's a real trooper. Stay the course, Sam.
Heads up, Sam. Got a fresh order for you from a certain mountaineer. It'll take you to a region not yet covered by the chiral network. Suffice it to say, this is a chance to change that. Look into it as soon as you can.
Right, you gotta be fucking kidding me.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information.
Oh, I've kind of been there. Okay.
Oh, you're gonna love power gloves. They provide a major boost to arm and grip strength. If you're scaling a cliff with a rope, you'll be able to make your way to the top a lot faster. You'll also notice a difference when lifting heavy cargo. And that's not all. Ever take a tumble down a steep slope? You probably tried to slow your descent with your hands, right? Well, if you've got these on, you'll be able to stop yourself that much more quickly. Just promise me you won't try punching someone, okay? That's not what they're for.
I mean, you say that's not what they're for, but I feel like that's what they're for. Am I only able to make one? Alright, cool. Power gloves, huh?
Order assigned.
Wait a minute. I bet I can't fabricate anything, can I? Oh wait, I can. Okay. Using these functions will drain your battery. Be sure to keep an eye on your battery levels. All right. Good enough for me. Up here is what we're gonna need, right? Up? No. That's what we need. Okay, I see. Yeah, let's move it. Oh, there's another one there as well. Okay, let's try to make it right here should do. This ought to help anybody. We're supposed to go here. Yes, okay, so this is where I thought it was gonna be. Oh, okay, so there's this one as well. I was thinking of this one, but it's this one. Okay. Okay, that did not do what I wanted it to do. That's probably more my fault. I don't know if there's a way to turn that. This thing should have like a billion likes by now. A couple thousand anyway. Okay, we got you up to at least 500. Okay, so we need to go. Ah, okay. So they initially point to one direction. If I'm understanding correctly. Wait a minute. Yes. What's that? Lost cargo. Nope, don't care. Might do another PCC right there. Okay, so I can have both on. Ooh. And they tried telling me it's not for fighting. And look at that. Got like an electric punch. Come on. Let's do non-lethal assault rifle. Let's grab two of those. Let's see, durability has been further enhanced. Boots also boast excellent impact resistance, reducing the damage cost to both the wearer and their cargo. My anti-bumping landing spikes have been added to improve grip or grip on slippery surfaces. Okay. We'll take that then. Four of those. Enough. Rubber hematic rounds? What? Oh, yeah, okay. I don't plan on using those for that. These are going to be for BTs. These will be for any human resistance we come against.
Anybody home?
let's go to our cargo real quick, because I feel like... Yeah, that's what I thought. I had a utility pouch. It should automatically go into the utility pouch. Alright, keep the bullet gun. That, and put that onto the vehicle. Alright, good deal. Because where we're going, there's going to be human resistance.
Weapons restrictions lifted.
Okay. Wrong one. Oh wait, that was the right one, right? Right? No. Oh, yeah, okay, I was right. Just wasn't paying attention enough. Unsuitable surface. That's because... Let's try to build it here. Oh, yeah, that's fine. Zip line out of range? Really? Okay, how about...
Sorry, Sam. I can't allow you to build a structure there. Pick a spot outside the sensor ring and try again.
Okay, theoretically that should be fine. Okay, I'm gonna let it build.
Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. All clear.
Alright, we're gonna have to stop our vehicle. Oh, never mind. Alright, see how this goes. Handgun. I think that's just a cave. Need to get some materials delivered so that I can rebuild the roads over here. Right, it's gonna be easier to just not get on the road. All right, sweet.
Delivering cargo.
You're from Bridges, right? You don't have anything else for me, do you? No? Okay. Never mind.
What else were you wanting? What were you expecting?
Never thought I'd receive a delivery in such excellent condition. Camera for me? It's kind of a long story, but he used to conduct field research in the area. My father believed that the key to understanding the Death Stranding was hidden here, somewhere in the caves and strata. But he passed away before he could complete his work, leaving me to finish what he started. And not long ago, I found something amazing. I was sure it was what my father had been looking for, even if I couldn't see how it related to the Death Stranding myself. What I needed was an expert opinion, someone who could look at what I'd found and tell me what it meant. So, I grabbed my father's camera and set out to document my discovery. Took pictures of every last detail. But on the way back, I spotted a group of armed men and I panicked, dropped everything and ran like hell. Thankfully, they never saw me, but when I stopped running, I realized the camera was gone, case and all. I've been trying to pluck up the courage to go and look for it ever since. But then, I remembered that the cargo tag was still on the case. And I figured, you being with Bridges and all, that you might have a way to pinpoint its location. Please, I'd give anything to have it back. I'm gonna put in the order. Please understand, that camera means everything to me. Until I know it's safe, I can't think about anything else. There's a terminal there you can use if you want to get started right away. Here. It's what I'd take if I were going myself. Knock yourself out.
Bullet gun involved?
Good work. New.
Riot shotgun? Oh, hell no. Oh, never mind. I brought a bullet gun. Never mind. I mean, if it's free, I'll take it. Level 1. Oh, fires rubber buckshot. Oh, okay. Oh, yeah, riot shotgun. Okay, I got it. That makes sense. I will take that. Ooh. Cargo. Okay, rearrange everything a little bit here. First things first, let me remove all my markers, park my vehicle there, and yes, I feel like I've been in this area before.
Weapons restrictions lifted.
Alright, let's get it on. Chemicals don't care. Alright, so we have a non-lethal assault rifle in there. Okay, we'll keep that one on us, keep the... Alright, so we're gonna go over here. Alright, I can use my boost. Surprised. These roads don't look bad. Either people have upkeep them for me, or... Sort of thought. Or someone else's roads, which would be slightly unfortunate. That's right, guys. I'm here. Come get some. I ain't hiding. Right, these guys shoot, they're terrorists. Terrorists fire guns. Who's shooting at me? Oh, shooting at me from in there. Nice. Whew. Well, while we're here, we might as well go ahead and grab some materials and stuff. That's because I'm not trying to hide in the grass, so I don't really care. Alright, what do we got? For some reason I thought I put some of that into the cargo truck, but I guess I did not. Wait, who's this for? The doctor. Okay. What is that? That's a tower, like a lookout tower, right? Turning skeleton. Aha, okay. No. Not entirely sure how much of this will actually fit in my truck. equipped. Why is it showing two? Oh, maybe it's counting both sides. All right. How much is in this one? Okay. What's on my back right now? That won't fit in there. Huh. All-terrain skeleton level 1. Yeah, let's take the stuff that we know that we'll absolutely need. Isn't there a way to... Yes, R1 will collapse these. Alright, good enough for me. What is that? Huh. Doctor stuff might not be as rare as I had assumed it would be. Normally prepper stuff is kind of rare, hard to find. It's resins, we're not going to worry about the resins. See if we can drive up to there. I say I'm feeling like no.
Like it always did. Oh, you don't know what this means to me. It was my father's idea to move all the way out here. He thought he could get to the bottom of the Death Stranding all by himself. And we were right behind him. But look where it got us. If you hadn't come along when you did, the camera would be gone, and all our hard work would have been lost before anyone had a chance to see it. We can't let that happen. The world needs to hear about this. Someone out there will know what it means. So, connect us up. We want to be a part of the UCA.
Ah, regular shotgun. Riot shotgun. Cave paintings and stencils? Huh.
I truly hope our work will help to make a difference. Thanks again. I hope we get to meet again before too long.
Sam, it's Hartman. That camera you recovered contains some fascinating footage. The data stored on it was automatically shared with us after you added the photographer's shelter to the network, along with her father's research materials. Anyway, my lab still doesn't have a high-speed chiral connection, but I was able to check one of the images against a database at HQ. Based on my preliminary calculations, and the photographic and documentary evidence in our archives, I would estimate the paintings to be in the region of 30,000 years old, if not older. The artists were likely Neanderthals or other precursors who were migrating across the continent. See the dolphin-like creatures there? At the time, the cave would have been situated even farther from the coast than it is now, So how could the artist possibly have encountered dolphins? Answer, they couldn't. It is my belief that they had a brush not with dolphins, but with beach things. And that would mean the Death Stranding is not the first phenomenon of its kind, that it has happened before. Since the birth of our planet, countless species have gone extinct, from bacteria to dinosaurs. Scientists refer to the largest known mass extinctions as the Big Five. But there have, of course, been many other extinction events, albeit on a smaller scale. What if the artists were trying to document one such event, that of their own extinction? It would be the first record in Earth's history of a Death Stranding. And it would also lend credence to my theories. The sooner you come and connect me to the network, the sooner we'll know. Just imagine the mysteries we'll be able to solve. I'll be waiting, Sam.
Wonderful news, Sam. BB-28's files are nearly within optimal operating parameters. Just before I called, it opened its eyes. It was looking all over, as if searching for someone. And then, our eyes met. For a moment, I think. I tell you, it was almost enough to make me want to keep the kid for myself. Anyway, I still need to run diagnostics and make adjustments as needed. However, the fluctuating local chiral levels could pose a problem. Think you can bring one more site to the network? Once you have, and once I have subsequently confirmed that BB is functioning reliably, I'll release it into your custody. This is the last step, I promise. Just one more site, that's all we should need. Good luck.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further
information. Sam, I see you received a mail from our mountaineer friend. Seems he's got an order for you. Might be good to give it a look.
Slack off.
I went to bed at like 10:30 last night. I missed what I'm supposed to do now.
Hello?
Be careful, Sam. And come back soon.
Ah. Okay, wait, I'm supposed to go to the Mountaineer? Is that what I'm understanding? Oh, wait, no. Okay, those are for the lost cargo I've got. Damn it. I had to work at... I got off at 11 on Sunday? And then I had to work at 9 a.m. yesterday, so I didn't get a lot of sleep. And I didn't come home to take a nap. I just came home, I started playing some games, watching some Family Guy, finished my Resident Evil 3 run, and then did a little bit of Jack and Daxter, and I started having trouble focusing, so I went to bed. Been up since like 8:40. 45 today, something like that. Yeah, that'd fit it. Okay, now connect facilities, Cupid, chiral density. Oh, okay, so I am supposed to go to the Mountaineer, okay.